In today's video, we'll learn about important biological molecules called carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are biomolecules demanded by living organisms for energy synthesis and structural support. In this video, we will discuss a biomolecule that we all consume daily. It is known to be a major source of energy for our body. Let's check this video to find out what this essential molecule is all about. Carbohydrates are necessary for all biological life forms. They are crucial for the generation of energy and the execution of various processes to sustain the homeostasis of the body. The energy synthesis from carbohydrates is carried out with the help of a few processes, such as glycolysis, the citric acid cycle, and electron transport. Here is an image that illustrates some carbohydrate structures. Carbohydrates are grouped based on the number of monomers. They can be classified into monosaccharides, disaccharides, oligosaccharides, and polysaccharides. Monosaccharides such as glucose are favored for energy production because of their simple structure and high yield of ATP molecules. Disaccharides consist of two monosaccharides adjoined by a glycosidic linkage. Examples of disaccharides include lactose, maltose, and sucrose. Lactose is constructed from the monomers glucose and galactose. Maltose is composed of two glucose monomers. Sucrose is constructed from the monomers glucose and fructose. Polysaccharides are generated from the polymerization of monomeric forms of saccharides. Cellulose and glycogen are two polymeric forms of glucose, and their properties vary due to the differing types of linkage between the monomeric units. Let us also have a look at the glycosidic linkage and the structure of carbohydrates. The glycosidic linkage of sucrose is found between the first carbon of glucose and the second carbon of fructose sugar. The monomeric units of lactose, galactose, and the glucose are joined by beta-1, 4-glycosidic linkage. An alpha-1, 4-glycidic linkage between the alpha-anomeric structure of the first carbon of glucose molecule and the hydroxyl oxygen unit of the fourth carbon located in the other glucose forms the maltose sugar. Here is a pictorial illustration of the glycosidic linkage. Carbohydrates are the chief energy supplements of living systems, and these molecules are initially generated by the producers of an ecosystem. Inorganic substances, carbon dioxide and water, are employed to produce carbohydrates in the presence of the photons emitted by the sun. The producers include terrestrial plants, marine plants, algae, and various microbes. It is important to know how the structure and functions of carbohydrates differ from that of other biomolecules. Do not get confused between the structure of carbohydrates and other biomolecules. We hope this video has given you a good understanding of the biomolecule carbohydrates, its structure, classification, and synthesis. Let's wait for more such informative videos. Till then, goodbye. Thanks for watching.